We need revival. We need an awakening. But we cannot simply expect the Holy Spirit to come down and clean up all the mess we've made. We have clear direction from the Word of God with regard to what He has done through Christ, how He expects us to live, how He expects us to order His church. And it does little good for men to cry out for extra biblical manifestations when biblical principle is violated all around us.